And we close things out tonight with Dial 911, exclusive video of the Doe Mountain downhill race from photographer Don Hampton, who also competed in the event. And it was not a pleasant experience for this guy. Believe it or not, he got up laughing, was not hurt, even though the bike landed on him on the way down. Same hill, different rider, same result. This rider takes a nasty tumble. Now he pops right up, but he was smarting. He broke his collarbone and was knocked out of the race. And our own Don Hampton, competing in the race, was all set for a top 20 finish, and he was hit by a truck.
Literally.
Yes, literally. He was not hurt. Thankfully, he escaped unhurt. But yeah, it's a dangerous sport.
Well, let me get this straight. They get on a bicycle and they go downhill straight
as fast as they can.
Can't be described. Unlike any other course out there, east or west coast, sickest stuff I've seen or ridden.
Every race, of course, is different. It's always different. It's always got a couple sections that are real sick.
Picture like a really good hit of acid and the intense 45 minutes of it where you really can't really think, but you're thinking too much. That's what it is.
We'll be right back. Hi, my name is Lars, and I'd like to welcome you to the wonderful world of Ghetto Cross. Take a look around and just observe this beauty. We're about to embark on a little trail called White Castle Trails.
Something far was heard. Barricades are all down. I'm not going to fool around. Keep my association. new one.
I have never fucking seen that.
Not like that, dude. That's
bad things. Bad. Very bad.
We'll be right back. My bone, my leg's broken. It's fucking broke, dude. My bone's sticking out.
Next time I see you riding on a park bench, I'm gonna place you under arrest for disorderly. Okay?
Yes, sir.
All right. Just make sure I'm not on that film.
Why?
Is it on now?
We'll be right back. see.